Dudes, the reflection off the snow today is intense.